It's your girl, Bree Serenity. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. If you are returning, thank you. I appreciate it. So today, I'm going to be doing a daily vlog. I'm going to have a self-care day. I'm going to probably go out with my sister, go out with my friends. I'm going to be doing nails, lashes. All of my appointments are actually in Brooklyn. I'm already ready. I took Indy outside for like 5 minutes, not too much because there were like kids playing around and she's very friendly. I am actually waiting on my Uber right now and I'm just gonna show you guys when I get there.
Zamkill. How you making noodles like that?
Let y'all know, guys, Imani, y'all gotta book her.
That's it.
All right, guys, so apparently I can actually still do my hair today, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm still in love with my lashes. Her Instagram is at goldiesets. She did her thing. I am in love with them. I'm not pulling these out anytime soon. Yeah, I cannot wait to see the final look of your girl Bree. Alright guys, I just finished my hair. It is 9:25 p.m. This is how it looks. I'm in Popeyes right now. I'm actually trying to get myself something to eat before I do my nails. It's crazy, right? I'm doing my nails at like freaking 1100 o'clock at night. I was gonna do a short French set, but I think I'm just gonna do black nails and call it a day because the day is basically over. All right, y'all, so Ashley's still in the bathroom. And I know what you guys are gonna say, why aren't you doing your nails yourself? It doesn't hit the same, like at all. I apologize if the lighting in here is bad. You know, it's kind of dark, it's late. 10:03.
6.5 hours later.
Here she comes. You want some? Sorry. You was back to me. I didn't know if you wanted none or not. I was like, she probably not even gonna eat it. She probably gonna throw it in my face.
It don't even matter what time it is. President Roller, RM, wait. Time, it's okay.
Ashley did her thing, finishing look.
Every time I step on codeine, I get vulnerable. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere, a nigga going. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself because you can't leave me alone.
Hey guys, so I'm home. It is currently 1:48 p.m. I just want to say thank you to Paris for dropping me home because she took time out of her night. Like I said, I knew the day was gonna be a long day. I never knew I was gonna be able to do my hair, but I did. It's been a successful day. Even though the day was long, the night is still young. I actually have an essay to do, so I'm gonna do that. I'll probably stay up until probably 2:30 because I still have to wake up for work for 8:30. I really hope you guys did enjoy this little mini vlog. Comment and let me know what other videos you guys would like to see. Like, hit that subscribe button, you know what to do. And I will see you guys next video. Bye guys.